its SUVs Galore at NAIAS 2018, and Nissan has introduced a three-row SUV concept to showcase its design language from 2020 onward. This motion, which Nissan insists should be pronounced cross-motion, is a sturdily penned six-passenger vehicle, riding on all-terrain rubber. There are blocky flared arches to draw attention, accentuated by the inverted U shape pulling up the door bottoms, matched by a similar shape at the waistline. In addition to the boomerang-shaped headlights also seen on earlier Nissan vehicles, both concept and production, there's a V-shaped grille that's been massaged to become a larger part of the front-end design. It's definitely aggressive, with large, gaping intakes on either side of the central grille. Taking a look inside via the pillarless door opening, one can see the cabin design has pulled inspiration from a classical Japanese landscape, with the floor of the car representing a river, and the wooden center console taking the shape of a bridge. The dashboard is styled to resemble classical Japanese wood joinery. In keeping with that, some interesting choices have been made with the startup of this motion. First of all, there's fingerprint authentication, which in turn awakens a virtual assistant that handles the car's infotainment. The virtual assistant has been given the shape of a Japanese koi carp, to complete the river and bridge imagery. There's a spinning top-shaped floating commander that responds to passengers' gesture controls, too. The seating consists of three rows of individual seats,